there was a drummer who came to our church. I was going to a small church in Michigan, about 60 people, and he started playing drums on the worship team. And I saw that, and I told my mom, I said, I want to take lessons. And so she talked with him. He started giving me lessons. Took about 2 years of lessons with him. He left the church 2 years later, and the only drummer that could even remotely play was myself. And so by default, I got the job to play on the worship team at that church. That was terrible, but I got to play. So that would have. So I was 11. So that was about almost 20 years ago. So yeah.
So Mike, what is your favorite worship artist?
Well, my favorite worship artist. That's a tough question. There's a lot of really solid worship artists out there right now, but probably my favorite is probably the Bethel worship team out in Redding, California. They're just really, the Holy Spirit is all over them, and to see how they follow His leading in every service and anything they do is really impressive. I've always admired that.
What is your favorite part about leading worship?
My favorite part about leading worship at Northview. Well, I love the students. Everyone here is really excited to dive in to who God is. And we get to go every day, and whenever we lead worship, whenever we come together, we get to go collectively into God's presence. And when you come into the presence of the Creator of the universe, it is awesome. I mean, there's so much peace. There's love that's overflowing. And for me, that's something I could live in that place. So I think there's a passage in Psalm 27 verse 4 that really speaks to what I do a lot. It's kind of my life verse, and it says, "One thing I ask, O God, this is what I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life." And I get to do that. I get to come into God's presence and take people with me and say, come see how good our God is. And I think that's the best thing about what I get to do as a worship pastor.
Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
This is Jen Blessing. She is our student ministry coordinator here. So Jen, what exactly do you coordinate with the ministry?
Okay, so my job entails mentoring the girls in the ministry and coordinating all the small groups. So that means putting the kids in the groups, the host homes, the curriculum, getting the leaders ready to go, and getting them trained. And I also help with our events that we have throughout the year, and I'm also on the weekend services. So.
Cool. You enjoy what you do?
I absolutely love being here at Northview and with the students. I feel completely humbled to be a part of it.
Lastly,
into preparing a night and a service at North Beach. We start out the week before having a creative meeting, and we plan out just the different elements of the service and what all it entails. And then we each take different bits and pieces of it and our own jobs. And then the night of, we get the building ready, the worship band does their thing, the speaker does his thing. We coordinate announcements, games, just the flow of the service. So a lot goes into just one night at North Beach.